Hello everybody, I am the Traveler and welcome back to Uncanny Valley. Now I'm going to try and pick up right where we left off, which I think was basically just reading all the emails, trying to find all the secrets, also trying to test the doors on the other floors. So, nothing. I'm still wondering. Book car keys. Okay. So where's Buck's car? I found something. I don't know what to do with it. Okay, so 4-3. Sprint doesn't last as long as it should. Unless he's got like asthma or something, which I can understand because I have asthma. Okay, so this is the one I've already been in. No, okay. There's nothing more in here I need. Doors on this floor. Okay, well then I guess I think I read everything on the third floor, so I should go and read the stuff on the second floor if there is anything. Trophy earned, stolen car. What? Oh. Oops. I didn't know. Wait, wait. Oh, I can't go back. I done. Wait. Ah. No, no. Oh no, what have I done? Can I not ever go back? I didn't know. I know, what does this mean? What did I do? Kvik News, two dead in horrific car accident. No! I didn't mean to! Who died in a horrific car accident? Oh, god damn it, no! I did not mean to end it. Oh, god, no! I didn't know that was gonna go that way. I guess that's you quitting? Okay, well, I guess... gonna do that. I'm gonna do this way. This time. I wonder if that would provide me with an escape. That time. Okay, I'm gonna, I guess, get back to where I was. Upset that I did that. I didn't know that's the way that it was gonna go. Yeah, it's just having night terrors. We're gonna make different decisions this time since it is a different playthrough. Definitely not going to the car again. Fuck me. I guess there's no point in that. I guess this time I do have a chance to actually play the game. Knutfoot. I didn't actually read it last time. On my ass all day without anyone monitoring me. So you didn't run into any trouble so far? Look around, man. We're completely isolated. There's nobody here. So why do you need a security guard? Hell if I know, just be glad you're getting paid. Oh, trust me, I am. You really need the money, huh? Okay, well that was a different conversation. Here we are. Okay, let me end this time. Alright, so the objective is to sneak past. Or to just, oh fuck, okay. I don't get it. What are you supposed to be doing and why are you doing it? It's just easy if you just. Anarchy Man. No! I'm into fast. Okay. Hold on. Pretty quickly, so you just need to fucking fuck. I think you only have the first night to make an attempt at beating this game. So I want to try and actually do that thing. Okay. How can you do this? Okay, I think I have a plan. You just have to be, you have to get out and down and then be ahead of him or the security person. So you can get into that little opening. Not be behind him because he will turn around and see you before you get to the opening. Oh, you jerk. You jerk! No! Oh, that's that then. On the side. And those are the cassette tapes. Yeah, this is just a kitchen and dining area. Okay, so I think. No, I haven't read all the emails yet, but this should still be the same, right? It's your year of birth and. Yeah, 2013. So yeah. Everything else is still the same. I need to go and finish reading the emails in the next shift. And. Find a key. Okay, well. guess we'll go ahead and go back for now. I'm not going to end the episode yet. I want to make some actual progress, since basically all the progress I did make is gone now. So, ugh, really? You were right there. Right there. Now you're gonna get hypothermia. I think this is the one with all the creepy bodies. Crunch down and squeeze through these pipes. I can't interact with these guys in any way. Right at That's why. Oh. I wonder what would happen if I just went to sleep. Spent all that money on booze. Oh. You wake up straight away at home. Okay. And now it's day two. Shouldn't it have been day two already? I feel like it should have been day two already. I feel like I skipped work to go to the bar, to go to sleep, wake up in the bar, and now it should be day three. Okay, well. I should have known by the sound that they were coming, and I should have gotten to the exit. I thought that guy was going to chase me. I thought he was going to be the problem. I got distracted by him, and I wasn't prepared for the shadow demons that were coming. Okay, so last time that conversation happened, the power went out. And last time that conversation happened, I did not actually sneak back to my room. I mean, I didn't sneak back to my room this last time either. I just never left. Hello, Tom? Can you hear me? I was taking a piss and I noticed the lights went out. It happens during the winter sometimes. You need to get to the generator hut. It's located past the apartments. Just keep walking to the right. You'll see it. Then go to the control panel. I left further instructions. There. It's really easy. Even you can do it. If you don't, I'll fix it up in the morning. but I will stop being Mr. Nice Guy. You? Mr. Nice Guy? When did that even begin? Okay, so basically I just need to remember how I solved it the last time. I'm trying to figure out if that's a glitch or if that's actually supposed to be there. Anyway, I just have to remember how I did last time, and maybe... maybe I'll get somewhere with it and I won't have to do a whole bunch of cutting. But until that point, I'll be right back. Oh, okay, I did it. It wasn't even that hard. You can't start at the very top. You have to start at like one of the four corners. You can't really start at the very top one and immediately start with a triangle. That's what'll fuck you up. Or at least that's what'll fuck me up. Anyway, the power's back on. I can go read the emails that I haven't read already. I don't know, maybe I should do that bit off the recording. But I'm gonna go just a little bit longer and see if there's anything new that I can get. Anything new that happens. I know there was a cassette. About 50 minutes. I think Gilling was on the third floor. Okay, so I read all of Alpha and I read all of Beta. What was next? Okay, so Charlie. I think there's only two computers here that could read. Okay, so... So Pokemon, I know we don't really hang out. Okay, so... yes, I did read that. Okay. So we got the new guy at the lab today, Adam. I don't think I've ever seen someone who is more of a mama's boy. He asked for help with everything. Today he started complaining about the food in the... Isn't there supposed to be more? One of two. Should I be able to scroll to the side and get more information? Okay, fine then. PR problems. Could you come down by our offices today? We're having some PR problems and aren't taking any direction, but we want to run everything by you so we don't get into any legal issues. Bring Nick too. Your key card. Damien said you've got your key card. I went by the AI office today, but you weren't there, so I left it with James. Hope you had a good time the other night. We sure did. So that was. Okay, well, depending on what happens next, if I just appear in bed, I'm gonna end the episode here. What the fuck? Hi Tom, glad you could make it. Please sit. Thanks. None of the other policemen seem to believe me. Not long ago, I saw someone get murdered, and I can't get anyone to listen to me here. What exactly is going on? I know, I'm sorry. Listen. Most of the station has been paid off by the police. You want to report? By the policeman you want to report. They can't do anything here in the police station, but they are going to come after you. I recommend you get away, forget about what you saw, and hope for the best. But you're the police captain. Do something. I'm sorry. There's nothing I can do. You should leave as soon as you can. Good luck. Are those policemen there coming? What the fuck is that? Oh my fucking god! I don't even. What? Thank you all so much for watching. If you liked it, give that like button some love. Maybe hit that subscribe button too. And I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.